The life cycle of a wolf typically consists of several stages, including birth, growth, reproduction, and death. Here's an overview of the general life cycle of a wolf. Birth. Wolves are born as pups in a den, usually in the spring. A litter typically consists of 4 to 6 pups, although litter sizes can vary.